What's up, everyone? Welcome to the second episode of 3 Minutes with Flex, where you guys are more than welcome to ask me anything you want, and I will do my best to answer any questions that you have. Don't forget to submit your questions for the next video in this series in the comments section below. So the first question that we have is, what are you studying in college? Well, right now I'm in business school and I'm studying HR, which is human resources. My next question would have to be mouth or ass. Does that not have G-Money written all over it? Again, the beard, it makes people do crazy things. Close-up beard amazingness, yeah. Clear pictured beard amazingness, yeah. What do I want to do for a living? To be completely honest, I want to be a self-sustaining entrepreneur who doesn't have to listen to anybody else but makes his own rules and his own schedule. Can you go around pickup lining girls? I would do that, but I probably wouldn't get the access of approval from the girlfriend, so maybe I can get her to pick up line girls. Yeah. What age did you get your first kiss? I think I was 13, maybe 12. I don't know if that's a late bloomer or an early bloomer. I don't know.
Come here for you.
This is little Leo. He says, sup dogs. Coke or Pepsi? And to that I say, what's your favorite show at the moment? Well, I'd have to say it would be a mixture between Sons of Anarchy and Breaking Bad. Both amazing shows. Two words, loved it. And three words to you, I love you. No homo, you're beautiful. Fear not. If there was a picture I had of you, I'm sure I would choose features from you that I would want to just throw on my body. Was that weird? What do you think about competitive versus casual gaming? I think it's awesome that competitive gaming has moved in an area where you can actually do it for a living now and for fun competitively. But I think casual gaming is awesome because it gives you something to do when you want to just chillax. Modern Warfare 3, Community Zone, this is for you, my friend. Do I like cheese? Let's just say, if I could, I would bathe my body in melted cheese all day. What's your favorite COD of all time? Without a doubt, Modern Warfare 2. I like the HD rendering of your facial hair. Oh, do you?
Yeah, take that unfocusedness.
Favorite food of all time? Sushi. And I don't just mean the fish. What? What movie has made you think really hard? Shawshank Redemption, no doubt. Man, Black Ops Girl is on fire. Handful of questions every time. Are you ready? Here we go. What did you want to grow up to be when you were younger? Actually, a truck driver. If you had $10 million, would you still be working or going to school? Hell no. What are your turnoffs? Overly negative people. Which camera are you leaning towards now?
You tell me.
132 likes? Yeah. Yeah! If you could have one superpower, what would it be? To be a Super Saiyan. Are the people behind you still listening? Hey! Nope. Hey guys, thanks for joining me yet another Friday afternoon. I had a blast making this video. Please don't forget, if you want to submit questions for the next episode in this series, please do so in the comments section below. And as always guys, if you'd enjoyed this video, please like, share, and favorite. We can dominate that 150 plus like ratio, just like we did last week. So let's do it again. As always, guys, stay fly, stay fresh, and I'll catch you the next episode.